My name is Vishal.
We are from Ryan International School.
Today we have built the basketball fountain. So we have built this using the cutie blocks and the IR sensors and the motor scooter and the cutie motherboard and all that. So these IR sensors sense the ball when we put it in and show the number of balls in the tab. So we have programmed this using the Snapful Arduino, and he's gonna show you how we program.
Yeah. So first we add when space key press controller statement. So we have connected that to when space key press set counter to zero. So then we have taken a forever loop that's nothing but which runs the statement inside it again and again. So then we have added if red IR sensor at port 1 is true, wait 0.1 seconds, then change counter by 1, then say counter. So if it was false, then it will say else. We have given an else statement and then said that say counter, whatever it is shown, you show that. So thank you.
So now we'll show you how does it work. So we are using this ball and it will show the number of balls in this tab.
Yeah. So here whenever we put the ball, then the IR sensor reads the ball and then here the count of balls becomes more and more. So here when we click the reset button, then it resets. Thank you.
Thank you.